That was bullshit.
I won again.
Did we do this last time? So, we're gonna do that and then we're gonna explore town.
Here, girl from Jersey who knows everything about pasta. So, I'm expecting a very honest critique of this. I'm hungry. I think I'm just gonna enjoy it. Food. I was expecting to be very harsh on this one, machine, but well, that's the verdict. Really good.
So,
what do we got here? And I got the Bolognese. Dope.
Scaling it.
Forever in San Jose, go to San Pedro Market Bar, whatever the place is called, and this is called the Pasta Fresca, homemade. We just went to Splash. Well, we actually went to a lot. San Pedro Market Place. And then went to AFK GG, played Smash Brothers. She's really fucking good. Like, I underestimated
her. Melee is in my blood.
And after that, we just explored a little bit. And we discovered Splash Bar. You got to dance a little bit.
It's a gay bar. It's
yeah,
a gay club.
Bar. Got a little bit of drinking, a little bit. It was fun. And now we're gonna digest, and then we're gonna go to
work
the
out.
Gym. Yay! Work out for the calories.
Cause the pool is closed.
I want to go, let's walk a little bit on it.
I don't know if my legs can take it, but let's go.
Let's walk for a little bit.
Let's go.
All right, so, okay, I had the bright idea of doing kettlebells last night, working out, and I'm a little sore.
I'm very sore.
And we're gonna see how far we can go on the Brooklyn Bridge, on the Golden Gate Bridge.
On the Brooklyn Bridge, I'm home.
And after this, head over to a Fisherman's Wharf. It's Maxine's first time here, so taking her
tourist.
To the tourist spots, and the next time we'll go to the spots.
To the spots.
Okay. So last stop,
at Fisherman's Wharf, recommending that she tries the clam chowder that everyone loves getting.
Over there?
On the pier. There's a whole bunch of other places that are gonna try to sell you the same shit, but, you know, either make it more expensive or it's not as good as people say. I don't care for the clam chowder, because it's not my thing. So I'm just saying, that's what people come here for.
I know, but
I normally get like fish and chips. So, yeah. And then after this, take the PCH home.
Hopefully there's enough sun.
Hopefully there's still enough sun for us to enjoy it. Otherwise it's gonna be dark and scary.
I'll be awake.
But yeah, so.
Hopefully.
Some good shots coming up, B-roll and.
Sticking to the wall, sticking to this one-way street.
Oh my god, Filipino pop you.